Alex Jones. French tacklers couldn't dislodge the ball. Those of you who can still bear to watch back home, Wales still have a hope of making the final. Something heroic will have to happen now. Jones. Oh!